sit there and finish your liver.
I can't swallow it. It won't go down. Remember the Lima Bean catastrophe last month? Does anybody want to see a repeat of that disgusting episode?
Why does he always talk like it's a Sherlock Holmes story?
He thinks he's a writer.
And what do you think you are?
I eat half of it.
Which half? They're both terrible.
A quarter of it. Two bites.
One bite.
Two bites.
But I know you. If I eat one bite, you'll make me eat another bite. I'll take it to my room. I'll eat it tonight. I need time to chew it.
This is not the time to waste food, Eugene. If you didn't want it, you shouldn't have taken it.
I didn't take it. They gave it to me. It comes attached to the plate.
If it's so important to everybody, I will eat your liver, Eugene.
You will?
Well, it seems to be the only thing this family's worried about. Give me a liver so we can get on with more important things in our lives.
Mona's right. Take the liver away. Take it away. No. If nobody likes it, why do you make it?
Because we can't afford a roast beef for seven people.